Hey everyone, if you want to know the real story about what happened between Nevada and Thomas Wu, you're in the right place. So there's been a lot of buzz on TikTok recently about a scandal between the former friends, Thomas and Nevada. Yesterday, Thomas posted a video explaining what actually happened between him and Nevada. The video starts with Amelia and Thomas finding a strange message on the wall saying, "I'm coming back." They figure it's from a stalker. Thomas calls Nevada to tell her about it and they meet at a cafe. But nobody except Thomas takes it seriously. Girls are sitting, dancing and having fun, which really annoys Thomas. Eventually, Thomas and Nevada start fighting.
I'm a yapper?
Yes, you're a yapper.
Nevada doesn't hold back either.
You're being weird.
You are weird.
Nevada responds with, "We're not friends."
I'm your best friend.
No, you're not.
Wow.
While they're arguing, Elzarka, Amelian, and Danny are just shocked by what's happening. Meanwhile, the stalker is still lurking around. Then, Thomas says the words that end their friendship. He calls her fat.
You're so fat, bro. Of course the stalker's gonna hear you. You went boom, 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 boom with that front roll, bro.
What?
Your 200-pound ass made so much noise, you knew where we were at.
You just called me fat?
Yeah.
After that, Nevada leaves and blocks him. The next day, they still haven't made up. Amelia supports Nevada and says Thomas deserved it.
Yeah, but she blocked.
That's your fault, because you call her fat. You deserve it.
Later, Elsa and Danya take Thomas to a VR gaming room to help him relax. But something unexpected happened. Nevada also shows up in the room, but Thomas doesn't see her because of the VR mask. Now it's really starting to look like a prank. Thomas keeps trying to figure out who the fourth player is. He asks over and over, even though he could just take off his mask for a second to see, but he doesn't. Nevada disappears as suddenly as she appeared. Then everyone starts thinking about Usher, wonder if he's the stalker, even though he's supposed to be in Korea. So, what do you think is really going on? Share your thoughts in the comments. This drama has attracted a ton of viewers and commenters. People are divided into three groups. Some are fully backing Nevada and accusing Thomas of being super rude. Others are siding with Thomas, thinking Nevada is overreacting and should have forgiven him, especially since he apologized for his words. And then there's a third group who just watch and think the whole thing might be a fun stunt to entertain their audience. Before we dive into what really went down, let me know in the comments which side you're on. See you later, bye! Love.